Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to our Quran class. Today, inshallah, we'll be doing the Surah Al-Masad. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Tabbat yada abi lahabin wa tab. Now let's see what we did. Ta has a fatha, ba has a fatha, ta is sakin. All three letters are 10. We smile on them. Ba has a shadda, so we will join the ta with the ba. Shadda means that there will like two ba's. They took off one, kept one, and put the symbol of small w, which is called a shadda, at the top. We're going to pause on that letter. Ta ba fatha, ta ba. Ba ta fatha, bat. Ta is sakin. Remember what rule we're going to apply here? Guess which one? Yes, it's hams. 10 letters. Fahathahu shakhsun sakat. Ta sakin, we make the sound of hams. At, it, ut. Ta ba fata taba, ba ta fatha bat. Tabbat, tabbat. Ya fatha ya, dal alif fatha mad. This is the symbol of mad. You stretch it for haraka. Yada. From tabbat up till yada, everything is 10, we smile. Tabbat yada. Hamza fatha, a. Ba ya kasra, b. Yes, a letter ya is among haruf al-mad. Alif, waw, and ya are haruf al-mad, provided ya has a kasra before it. So it qualifies as harf al-mad. We stretch it how much? Harakatain, two haraka. Abi. Tabbat yada. Abi. Lam fatala. Ha fataha. Laha. Both are ten. Smile. Laha. Ba to kasra. Bin. Laha bin. After noon sakim tanween, waw is there. Guess which rule we're going to apply here? Yirmalun. That is idgham. Idgham with ghunna. Among Yirmalun, four letters, ya, nun, mim, waw, yanmu comes. We do idgham with ghunna. Means we take the sound to the nose and stretch it harakatain. Laha bin. This bin will join into waw. Laha bin wa. Ta ba fata. Taba, ba fataba, taba. When we make the waqf, we make the ba sakin. Now, when the ba becomes sakin, we do the qalqala, and on top of that, there is a shadda at the ba. So we pause and then do the qalqala. Wataba, wataba. Let's read the ayah. Tabbat yada abi lahabi wataba. Good. Let's go to the next ayah. Meem alif fatha mad. Ma. You stretch it for haraka. Ma. Why we are smiling? Because meem is a thin letter, so we smile on it. Hamza ghoin fatha. Aw. The sounds come from a smile on the hamza. Why hamza is a thin letter? Ghoin is sakin, it's a thick letter. A thick letter, sakin, thick letter preceded by fatha dhamma is thick. A thick sakin letter preceded by kasra, we pronounce it with a smile. So hamza ghoin fata, aw. We smile first on the hamza, and then for the ghoin, we don't. Aw. Ma, aw. Noon standing fatha, na. It's a small alif, we stretch it harakatin. Aw, na. So ghoin is sandwiched between two things. We smile on hamza, we smile on noon. We don't smell on the ghoin. A-o-ne. Me. A-o-ne. Ayn nun fatha. An. Ha-dhamma. Hu. An. Hu. After nun sakin, ha is there. Ha is among haruf al-halaqi. Hamza ha, ayn ha, ghoin kha. If any one of them comes after nun sakin or tanmeen, we apply the rule of izhar. We pronounce the nun. So we are pronouncing this noon now. Anhu. Ayn noon fata an hadamahu. We smile on the ayn and noon. Ha has a dhamma. We make the lips round. Anhu. Ma'agna anhu. Meem, alif, fatha, ma. Alif is harf mad. Why? Because it is preceded by a fatha. We started harakatain. Ma. Lam damma, lu. Dhamma, you always make the lips round. Ha, wow, dhamma, hu. This is called a small wow. We stretched harakatain. Ma, lu, hu. Wow, fatha, wa. Wow is always starts with the round lips. Wa. Meem, alif, fatha, ma. Alif is harf mad preceded by fatha. We stretched harakatain. Wa, ma. Ka, fatha, ka. 10 letter. Sin, fatha, sa. 10 letter. Ba, fatha, ba. All 10. Kasaba, make the whistle of sin. Kasaba, when we stop, we make the last letter sakin. When ba becomes sakin, what's the rule? Qalqala, very good. Kasaba, kasaba. 10 letter, the qalqala on the 10 letter, we smile. Kasaba, let's read the ayah now. Ma aghna anhu maluhu wa ma kasaba. Let's go to the next ayah. Sin fatha, sa. Ya sad fatha, yaus. Remember, tick, second letter preceded by fatha dhamma, we pronounce that letter, tick, the second tick letter. We pronounce it tick, we lift the tongue, the back side, back of the tongue up towards the roof of the mouth. But the ya will be thin, so be careful. Yaus, sa yaus. Sin smile, ya smile, sad we don't smile. Lam standing fatha, la. So the sad sakin, a thick letter is sandwiched between two things, ya and lam. You smile on the ya, you smile on the lam, you don't smile on the sad. Sayaws le, sayaws le. Noon alif fatha, na. Ra tu fatha, ran, na ran. Noon is thin, harf mad preceded by fatha. You stretch the noon alif fatha, na harakatain. Ra tu fatha, ran. Ra is a thick letter with tanween bil fatha, again thick. Naron. After tanween. Whenever there's a noon sakin or tanween, four rules you have to apply, one of them. Either izhar, ikhfa, idgham, or iqlab. After tanween, thal is there. What rule we gonna apply? Yes, ikhfa. We hide the sound of noon into our nose and stretch it harakatain. Naron. ذال لفتاه ذا ألف حرف مد preceded by فتحة stretch حركتين ذال ألف فتحة ذا تا فتحة تا ذا تا. One more thing you need to care about. را is thick. The sound of إخفاء will be thick. But since after the تنوين ذال is coming, which is thin. So we show the thickness of ra and then we smile for the dal. Na ra 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 that na ra that lam fatala ha fataha laha. Both are thin, smile laha. Ba to kasra bin laha bin. When we make the waqf, we make the ba sakin, then ba sakin huruf al qalqala qaf ta ba jim dal, we do the qalqala laha ba. Lahaba. Ba is 10 letter, we smile on the qalqala too. Let's read it. Sayas la naran dhata lahaba. Let's go to the next ayah. Wow mim fatha wam. Wow is always with the round lips. Wow mim fatha wam. Wam. You smile on the mim and the wow. Wam. Ra fatha ra. You smile on both of them, waw and meem, and then you don't smile in the ra. Why? The rule of ra is ra has a fatha or dhamma, it is thick. Ra has a kasra, it is thin. Wam ra. Hamza fatha, a. Wam ra, a. Now you see that ra is sandwiched between two thin letters. Meem, you're smiling. Hamza, you're smiling. Ra is thick because it has a fatha. So look how I do it. Wam ra'e, ra'e, wam ra'e. Ta dhamma, tu. Ha, wow dhamma, hu. It's a small wow, you stretch it harakatain. وَامْرَأَتُهُ Round lips on the ta and the ha. وَامْرَأَتُهُ Ha mim fatham mim alif fatha ma hamma. Mim is mushaddad. Nun mushaddad and mim mushaddad. We stretch them long. Hamma. Alif, harf mad preceded by fatha. It qualifies as a harf mad. We stretch it harakatain. We do the ghunna on the mim mushaddad. Hamma. Ha is thin, mim is thin, we smile. Ha from the throat. Hamma. Lam fatha la. Ta is joining with this lam. Ta is joining with this lam. Why? Because lam has a sukoon. Sukoon means, please join with me the preceding haraka letter. And what is that? This is this ta. Ta, lam, fatha, tal. Hammala tal. Ha fatha, ta fatha, ta. Ha ta. Ba kasra bi. Ha ta bi. Ha smile, ta no smile. Ba again smile. Ha ta bi. When we stop, we make the last letter saken. The ba will be saken. It's a harfe. Haruful. It's from haruful qalqala. Ha ta ba. Ha ta ba. We smile on the ba and ha. Hammalatal ha ta ba. Let's read the ayah. وَامْرَأَتُهُ حَمَّالَةَ الْحَطَبَ Let's go to the next ayah. فَيَا كَسْرَ فِي Ya is there. حرف مد preceded by a كَسْرَ We stretch it حركتين. فِي Put the upper teeth on the lower lips and blow the air so that the فَا is audible. فِي جِيم يَا كَسْرَ جِي Why we are stretching? Ya is among haruful mad. Alif, waw, and ya. Ya preceded by kasra, it becomes harful mad. We started harakatain. So, jim, ya kasra, ji. Smile, it's thin. Dal kasra, di. Ji, di. Fi, ji, di. Ha, alif, fatha, ha. Alif is there preceded by fatha. It qualifies as harful mad. We started harakatain. All letters are thin. We smile from the beginning up till ha. في جيدها حابة فتا حابة باء الساكن باء is among حروف القلقلة an echoing sound حابة فتا حابة حا from the throat حابة لام to ضمة لن حابة لن after لن the تنوين what's the next letter it's ميم does it remind you which rule It falls among the letters of Yarmalun, which is Idgham. From Yanmu, Yanun, Mim, Waw, we do the Idgham with Ghunna. So we join the lam into Mim with Ghunna. Means we take the sound to the nose and stretch it. Habalum. Mim, Nun, Kasra, Min. However, after Nun, Sakin, Mim is there. After Tanween of Lam, Mim is there. It's Idgham with Ghunna. Yanmu. After Nun Sakin, Mim is there again, Idgham with Ghunna. So this Mim will join into this Mim and we will do the Ghunna. Mim Fatama, Sin Fasasa, Masa, Dal to Kasra, Din, Masa, Din. You see a small Mim here, it is showing the rule of Iqlab. After Tanween, the next ayah would be the Bismillah. It is starting with the Ba, so that's why you can see only one Kasra. And the small meme. Otherwise, it should have been two kasras and no meme. But since after this, if we join it, in case we join this last ayah with the bismillah, then only, because the bismillah starts with ba, so after tanween ba is there, we change the noon into a meme. So, but when we stop, we make the dal sakin, and when dal is sakin, we do the qalqala. Mim masad. في جيدها حبل من مسد Okay, let's repeat this ayah. Let's repeat this surah inshallah. Let me recite it. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم تبت يدا أبي لهب وتب ما أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب سيصلى نارا ذات لهب وامرأته حمالة الحطب في جيدها حبل من مسد. Let's read it one more time. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم تبت يدا أبي لهب وتب ما أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب سيصلى نارا ذات لهب وامرأته حمالة الحطب في جيدها حبل من مسد صدق الله العظيم. جزاك الله خير for attending the class. Inshallah, practice this surah and you can recite in your salah also. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.